named the Antennae Galaxies, these two spiral galaxies, drawn together by gravity, started to interact a few hundred million years ago. They are the nearest and youngest examples of a pair of colliding galaxies. This Hubble image has uncovered over 1,000 bright young star clusters bursting to life in a brief, intense, brilliant fireworks show. By the way, they are called the antennae because the pair of long tails of luminous matter formed by the encounter resembles an insect's antennae.